just like to talk shit while I tune my guitar. I don't really have anything to say. I'm just happy to be here. I had a huge, I know it doesn't look at it, I had it pretty well, but I have a metal leg now, and I had a huge injury this beginning of this summer, and my leg snapped off. But I just decided, you know, fuck, I really don't, crippled and handicapped, it's just not a good look on me, so I woke up this week and I was like, well, I'm just not going to do that anymore. So I'm out of the walker and the wheelchair, I think, for about a week or two now. And the cold hurts bad, but I'm just going to keep going, man. I'm happy to be alive and playing for you guys. So thank you for listening to me. I'm going to play some sing-alongs too, and I'm going to try out some my new songs really quick. I know you guys didn't come here to see me, but I came here to see you guys, so. And I'm almost done tuning. Let's see. Alright, so I'll play, if you don't know the band Candlebox, I'll play our big hit song that's, I never get tired of playing. I've played it a billion times in a billion different stages. And it never gets old. I love the song. It means so much to me in my life. And hopefully it means a lot to the people who listen to it. This is Far Behind.
Treat you awesome.
Thank you.